Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, Episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving, and this is Episode 2 of the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day. If you missed Episode 1, I've got a link for you in the description. You can click on that and see how this shave began, all right? Now, for a razor, we're going to continue with my ZY430. This is just a marvelous shaver. It is from China, stainless steel, and it really could be a daily shaver. It's that comfortable. I got a nice edge on it. And for soap, we're using Stubble Trouble, and this is Praying Mantis. This is just marvelous, and it has got a menthol kick to it, which is refreshing. Now, for our brush, we're using my Omega 10,098, and it's loaded. So let's get with it. So, how do you guys like the New Year's special? You know, let me know in the comments. That would be great. You know, I'd like your feedback, see what you think. And then, you know, how are you doing? Are you guys doing okay? Are you well? You know, how's work? How's retirement? You know, how's whatever it is you're doing? I hope you're good, and I hope you're well, and that you are having some great shaves. That's what I'm hoping. Again, like we've been talking about, that muscle memory, as long as you just keep doing the same thing over and over, you'll get muscle memory, and it'll just go, and you'll be able to just keep going with it, and it'll be marvelous. All right? So, you know, just keep going, keep plugging. And the longer you do it and the better your technique gets, the better shave you're going to get. And it is going to be less and less irritating as you go. Your face is going to get more used to the blade being on it, number one. Number two, you're going to get better at holding it and knowing what to do with it and just have that soft, easy touch, and it'll be good. Really will. Alright, there we go. Alright, so this is episode 2, which means this is a pass and a half. So let's get going with it. Okay. Getting there. Looks like I maybe hit a little bump right there. A little soap on that. It'll be fine. Maybe a little close there too. No big deal though. It'll be fine. Okay. Maybe hit a couple of bumps, huh? Nothing big though. Nice. Okay. Okay, nice. What a comfortable shave, guys. Really is so good. Nice. All right, pass to complete. Let's go ahead, get that cleaned off. Oh yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, brilliant, guys. Oh, that is nice. Really nice. Okay, so now this is going to be the half pass. What we did in the last pass, pass number two, was we went across the grain primarily on our neck and against the grain on our cheeks. Now, this is going to primarily be in against the grain on my neck and my jawline. All right. Oh yeah, nice. There we go. Oh, yeah. There we go. Nice. I'll tell you, this is an excellent razor. All right, there you have it. Maybe hit a couple of little bumps, but no big deal. Okay, now let's go ahead, get that all cleaned off. Oh yeah. Yep, nice, very nice. Okay, now alum everywhere. There you go. And get that dried off. Nice. Really good shave tonight, guys. Really is. All right. Now, for our aftershave, we're going Thayer's Lavender Witch Hazel. Good stuff. This is really nice. And good for the skin. Wonderful. Put that everywhere. It's fine. All right. Next, for the cologne, we are going to go Florida Water. Nice. I really do like this stuff. It is magnificent and it's so fresh. Nice. Okay. And now to top this shave off, we're going Nivea Poche Balm. Excellent. Excellent stuff, guys. Really is. Really gets that moisture back in the skin. Nice. All right, there you have it, guys. Another wonderful shave. All right. Hey, thank you guys so much for watching all the way to the end. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. Click right over here to see episode 1. If you haven't seen it yet, click down here to see a video specially picked out for you. And click over here on me. Subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day. And I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.